Hello. Now, I'm kind of nervous. I haven't had really a spirited drink for a while. I've had on and off, I suppose. But today I was out shopping for cheap beers to save money over the until save for America. Managed to find something that was 33 pence, that's 33 pence sterling. That's less than 50 pence sterling. Less than a pound sterling. Here's the receipt. Can you see it? Yeah, as you can see, that I purchased other beers and washing liquid because I need to wash the glasses and stuff I use. It is. Now it's pretty cool design bottle. Just yeah, it's slim and all that stuff. Bacardi, back in the day, when I first started drinking beers, and spirits and such, because end of all, I've only been drinking for like less than 10 years. The first thing I got into was Alka Pops, because it's first escalation from drinking pop at a club. And then it was spirits, then like lagers, and then ales, and craft beers, and ciders. So, anyway. Purchases today, man. As you can tell, the seat. I still love. Now, I still remember first time I went to Sardinia. Brother had been to a Bacardi party, which kind of I wish I'd gone to, but there you go. It's like short on my arrival in Sardinia. I'm using Stirling Wharf glass because I'm going there tomorrow, looking forward to it, for the Apple Day. And also it's because it's similar to a Bacardi glass. I'm not sure if this is a beer or just a mixed drink. Let's have a look. Does smell like it. Quite nice actually. The world's first Cuba Libre was made with Bacardi rum, August 1990, the American Bar, Neptune Street, Havana, Cuba. Soldiers celebrating Cuban independence mixed Bacardi rum, cola, and fresh lime and raised their glasses to toast a free Cuba. Ah, so cute. So, congratulations. Wow. It reminds me of the times that I used to have Bacardi. Back in the day, the only one I used to enjoy was absinthe. I think because of the abundance of smell that you get. Anyway, it does smell nice. It smells like still cola. Herbal. But yeah. Know what? For 33 pence, that's a bargain. That is very nice. I had the Ellison Gun rum cask beer the other day, and it was nowhere as good as this. It did have a similar smell, but well, it was rum, so it's pretty. I mean, I've had this in the fridge since I got home, so about 5 hours. It's incredibly smooth. The ABV is only 5%. You are getting a bit of you are getting, I suppose, a tad of lime in the aftertaste, but it's all cola. The only time you taste the rum is in the smell and the pre-taste. But it's so subtle, it's just makes it actually makes it better, if it makes sense. Picard has always had that distinct smell, and you can smell it in the this. So considering this is this month, end of this month date, 33 pence bargain. Purchase this at, where's the receipt from? On bargains. Anyway, by the way, this is going down. It's going to go down really quickly. You take care. Goodbye.